Today, I'm going to show you a new technique on how to instantly flip your display. So then, that way, you can read it properly on a teleprompter, and you can use any software. Before we start, I'm going to be unboxing our Samsung TV. That way, you can see that it's brand new and that it hasn't been touched yet. The really powerful thing about this is that you can use any type of software, not strictly just teleprompter software. So I want you to tell me your favorite software to use in the comments below. Maybe we have some in common. I can think of a few. You know, there's always Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, even Epic PDF. I know what you like, and it doesn't exactly always lead to teleprompter use. Until now. So how about a quick teleprompter lesson? Pro tips. If you're buying teleprompter parts, definitely start off with a great screen. The Samsung 32-5300 can flip without any additional hardware, or a higher model in the 40s or bigger. So here's how it works. Hidden menus of a Samsung TV with a model number 5300 or above, you'll find a hidden service code menu. All you have to do to get this menu is to press a combination of buttons on the remote before the TV is turned on. Now we have this up just so you can see the difference. So I'm going to turn the TV off. And then mute. Make sure on the combination of numbers, very quickly, you hit mute 182 power button.
Okay. So you're going to want to hit mute 182 power.
The TV will turn on and it'll take a few seconds before the service menu pops up. Once the service menu does pop up, go to the options menu and then select MRT. And within that, you'll want to find something called H-Flip, and the H-Flip will allow you to mirror flip your TV or even potentially rotate and mirror flip your TV depending on the model. Okay, so see here where it says HV-Flip? Go to that. Just use the arrows on your remote to navigate down there and press enter on your remote. By default, it's HV flip, but now you want to change that to H flip. And now you need to turn off your TV for that to take effect. So go ahead and turn off your TV. Give it a second to turn it back on. Now, you'll notice everything is nicely mirrored without you having to do anything special. If this code does not work for you, it's possible that your TV might have another code, other than mute 182 power. So, you might want to call the manufacturer of the TV and see if there's a different option or a different way to get the service menu on your TV. There you have it! A big screen teleprompter at a very low cost. And you can do this with any size screen, 65, 75, 32, it's all up to you. Now, I'm gonna show you how this is such a huge benefit for your very own teleprompter setup. Let's see it with PowerPoint slides, Google Slides, and PDFs. now you can use any software you want. Don't worry though, if you already have your display and it's a computer monitor, you're not out of luck. Bonus tip! Now introducing HDMI Mirror Box. It works by plugging it in between your computer and your monitor. Once you have it plugged in, you turn it on and then select flip. As easy as that. It's Hannah from Teleprompter Mastery. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment below.